is over a year. They remain in captivity in the hands of the insurgents, and it's almost over 5 years since the abduction of the Chibok girls. The abduction of Leah Sharibu and others have raised national and international concern on the need for the federal government and all Nigerians to put hands, hearts and heads together to work to secure her release. Her continuous detention in the hands of the captives shall touch on the conscience of all Nigerians. The federal government must not be tired of exploring all possible means of reaching out to those who are holding her and others hostage to secure their freedom. Efforts have actually been made by the government, but it has not been able to provide the necessary result, and the civil groups have continuously applied pressure, and the media has kept her issue and that of others alive. I think it is important for us to understand and to know and to continue to take the advantage of the options of dialogue to see the possibility of getting her out of captivity.